Hey everybody, I'm Keith Urban at AmericanIdol.com at the after. What am I at? I thought the show was great. I really enjoyed it.
I love to see when the instruments come in and it, you know, everything gets bumped up and I think we're gonna see, you know, just huge stars emerging from this season.
The votes were pretty surprising.
I was surprised that a few got through in the sense that I thought maybe just we liked them. So that's really great when America votes.
With only 10 people left, there's no room for error. If you have a bad night, you got to think, I don't know what's going to happen because America's voting now.
It's true.
You know, I mean, they've got to perform like it's their big concert every single night, every single time they perform.
Even though everyone's judging you on every single thing you do and say and wear and all that stuff, it's really, you got to stay focused.
I would say one of the things that that is come forth as a prime element to do and to exhibit is their own musical personality.
Take this wonderful experience and really, really use it and go out in the world and keep at it.
This is what you want. Go for it.